Let's find out. The longsword is longer, after all. So while standing with a completely upright stance with my rapier, I can just touch the center of my breastplate from here. I tried the same thing with my longsword in two hands, and well... yeah. So in practice, my longsword has about as much less reach as it has more blade than the rapier.